Hello everyone, how are you? I am fine and I hope all of you will be enjoying your studies. So students, today we are going to discuss about Indian place value system and international place value system, which is very important for us in order to read and write any number. So let us discuss on the board, okay? So students, before discussing the Indian place value system and international place value system, I want to tell all of you a very important fact about writing a number. We can write a number in the three forms, okay? In the standard form, in the word form, and in expanded form. For example, we have a number 32,56,394. So we can write any number in the three forms. First one is standard form, which is in figures, 32,56,394. Our second form is word form, in which we can write any number in the words or in spellings, such as 32,56,394. Now our third form is expanded form. In expanded form, we can write the numbers in a separate form, okay, according to their places. It means 30 plus 2, 30 lakh plus 2 lakh plus 50,000 plus 6,000 plus 300 plus 90 plus 4. It means 32,56,394. Now let us discuss about the Indian place value system and international place value system. Now let us discuss about the Indian place value system. And here we have a place value chart of Indian place value system. In this place value system, there are 9 places which we have, and each place grew in one period. Okay, it means 1s, 10s and 100 place is in 1s period. 1000, 10,000 place is in 1000 period. Lakh, 10 lakh place is in lakh period, and crore, 10 crore place is in crore period. Now we have a number 53, 49, 38, 125. Let us put this number in the place value chart according to their places, and we started from back. 5, 2, 1, 8, 3, 9, 4, 3 and 5. जैसा कि मैंने पहले भी बताया है कि जो भी numbers जिस period में होते हैं वो एक साथ उस period के साथ पढ़े जाते हैं. It means 125 read together, 38 read together, 49 read together and 53 read together with their respective periods. Okay, now let us read the number 53, which is in crore period. So it is 53 crore. 49 is in lakh period, so it is 49 lakh. 38 is in 1000 period, so it is 38,000. And this is 125. Okay, so we have a number 53 crore, 49 lakh, 38,125. And we can write the number in the form of 53 crore, 49 lakh, 38,125. Here we have a number. Students, putting commas is very important for the numbers also. It means comma लगाना भी हमारे लिए उतना ही जरूरी है जितना numbers को read and write करना. So according to the Indian place value system, we put the commas from the back. First one 125, पहली तीन places, once period में है तो पहले तीन places के पहले comma लगेगा. Okay, then two place के comma लगता जाता है Indian place value system. Students, here we have international place value system, and we see here
Each period is divided into three pieces. Okay, once, tens, hundred is in once period. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000 is in thousand period, and million, 10 million, 100 million is in 100 million period. So we put the number in the international place value system from the backward. First digit is 8, second is 9, 1, 5, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6. जैसा कि मैंने पहले आपको इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम में बताया था कि जो नंबर्स जिस पीरियड के नीचे होते हैं उनको एक साथ जोड़ा जाता है. इट मींस वंस पीरियड के नीचे हमारे 1980 तो 198 इज रीड टुगेदर. थाउजेंड पीरियड के नीचे हमारे 545 हैं, देन वी रीड 545 विद देयर रिस्पेक्टिव पीरियड. एंड मिलियन पीरियड के नीचे हमारा 656 है तो वी रीड 656 टुगेदर विद देयर रिस्पेक्टिव पीरियड. ओके, नाउ द नंबर इज 656 is in million period, so 656 million. 545 is in thousand period, so 545,000. And 198. Okay. Now we can write the number 656 million. 656 million. 545 is in the thousand period, so 545,000. And 198 is in the ones period, so 198. Okay. Putting commas is also very important in the international place value system. और हम commas को उनके three three places के difference पे put करते हैं. It means first comma is on three place, second is on three place, and third is on third place. So commas को हम three three places छोड़ के put करते जाते हैं. Question number third, we have the number is in the word form. Okay, the number is given in the word form, and we have to write in it in the figures. It means in standard form. So to write in the standard form, first of all observe the number for their place value chart. So 2,743,149. Okay, it is in the international place value system. So we have to make a short snap of international place value chart. It means ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and 100,000. Million, 10 million, and 100 million. So once, tens, hundred is in the ones period, thousand, 10,000, 100,000 is in the thousand period, and million, 10 million, 100 million is in the millions period. Okay, now we have to write the number. First of all, 2 million means only 2,743,000. 743,000 and 149. So here we have the number in the standard form or in figured form. 2,743,000 and 149. 49. Okay. Let us do one more example of question number 3. Here we have the number in the word form 7,547,505. Now observe the number for their place value chart, and it is in the Indian place value system. So we make the short snap of Indian place value system. Now put the number according to their places. First one is 7 crore. So 7 is put under the crore period. So it is 7 crore. Next one is 5 lakh. 5 lakh only. So 5 lakh, which is in the lakh period. And 47,000. So 47,000 is in the thousand period. And 505. So 505. Here we have the number 7,547,505. Students, come to the question number 4. Here, rewrite the numbers in Indian system. Here we have the numbers which is in international base value system. यहाँ हम देख सकते हैं कि जो हमारे पास नंबर दिए हुए हैं वो इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम के अकॉर्डिंग दिए हुए हैं. कैसे हम जान सकते हैं? क्योंकि इनमें जो कॉमास है वो 3-3 places पे लगे हुए हैं, और international place value system में ही comma पहले 3 place पे, फिर इसके बाद 3 place पे, फिर इसके बाद 3 place पे, it means 3-3 digits को पीछे से छोड़कर लगते हैं. Now we have to write it in the Indian place value system. और जैसा कि मैंने पहले भी बताया है कि Indian place value system के according numbers में comma पहले पीछे से 3 place पर, फिर दो और फिर दो place पर लगते हैं. Now rewrite the number 3, 8, 9, 1, 4, 0, 2. Now we have to put the commas according to the Indian place value system. और Indian place value system में क्या था? पहले पीछे से 3 digits के पहले comma. Now 2 digits के according commas put करते हैं. यहाँ पर भी 1, 4, 9, 5, 3, 1, 0, 3, 0. तो according to the Indian place value system, पहले 3 places पे comma, then 2 places, 2, 2. Okay. Now students, come to the question number 5. Rewrite the numbers in the international system. Here we have 2 number which is in the Indian place value system. और कैसे हम जान सकते हैं? क्योंकि इनमें जो commas हैं वो पहले 3 places के पहले हैं, फिर 2 places पे commas लगते हैं. Now we have to write the numbers again in the international place value system. So we know, इसके पहले भी हम discuss कर चुके हैं कि international place value system में commas 3 places को छोड़कर पहले, फिर उसके बाद 3 places, फिर 3 places, यानी कि 3-3 places पे commas हम put करते हैं और पीछे से हमेशा commas put करते हैं. तो 1, 2, 3, 3 places के पहले 1, 2, 3, okay? 1, 2, 3, 3 places के पहले 1, 2, 3, 3 digits 1, 2. So students, I hope all of you understand the concept very well, and I will give some questions in your assignment. Okay, thank you.